So 20 second sum given tan x is equal to n divided by n plus 1, tan y is equal to 1 divided by 2n plus 1. 1 divided by 2n plus 1, I need to find tan x plus y. What is tan x plus y formula? We know tan a plus b formula. Tan a plus b is equal to tan a plus tan b divided by 1 minus tan a tan b. In place of a and b, they given x and y. Apply tan x plus y. What is tan x plus y? Tan x plus tan y divided by 1 minus tan x and tan y. What is the tan x here? Tan x nothing but n divided by n plus 1 plus tan y. 1 divided by 2n plus 1 whole divided by 1 minus tan x tan y. N divided by n plus 1 and 1 divided by 2n plus 1. This is tan x and tan y. Now cross multiply. Now if you go in this one, cross multiply. N into 2n is nothing but 2n square. N into 1 is nothing but n plus the cross multiply. N into 1 is n, 1 into 1 is 1 divided by, I need to multiply these two, therefore n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 whole divided by, these two will be cross multiply with this one, 1 in this one, nothing but n plus 1 2n plus 1 minus minus n into 1 is n. These two we need to write as LCM, n plus 1 into 2n plus 1. This both will be cancelled. So what is the remaining? 2n square n plus n 2n plus 1 divided by, multiply this, n into 2n is 2n square, n into 1 is n, 1 into 2n is 2n, 1 into 1 is 1 minus n, plus n minus n gets cancelled. The remaining is 2n square plus 2n plus 1 divided by, this also 2n square plus 2n plus 1, both will be cancelled, is equal to 1. Therefore, the value of tan x plus y is nothing but 1.